beg your tolerance. There is nothing I can do to make things any easier for any of us. And you will have to accept being addressed by a disembodied voice, just as I accept the compulsion to speak out, even though I am painfully aware that I am talking to an invisible, perhaps non-existent audience.
What you do first?